First, connect ground beans through this positioning pin. Adjust the height and the direction. Then, link the ground base.